Francis, when you're going into a fight of this magnitude, you know, you're fighting another undefeated champion. Why would you go through with the fight if your leg was bad, right? I mean, you know, how much consideration did you give to pulling out, given the fact that there's a lot of significance, and if you lose this fight, people are going to say, oh, yeah, it's just an excuse, him talking about his leg. So, you know, wouldn't it have been in your best interest to say, hey, I'm not healthy, and come back and fight a different time?
Well, people will always say something, you know. And leading up to this fight, I get injured. You don't know what's happened. You know, I could have withdraw to this fight, but then get in another fight, get even worse. You know, we are doing a sport that is very dangerous. You can hurt yourself all the time. So if you feel like there is a chance that you can do it, I think you have to do it. And I believe in myself. You know, I've been through a lot of stuff in my life, so I was sure. I mean, that must be a dumb decision, but we didn't want to withdraw from this fight. I was very confident about my skills to win this fight.
How hurt were your knees? What exactly happened?
It was pretty bad. I had a grade 3 MCL. I have a damaged ACL and a damaged MPFL. And that was 25 days ago.
One last one. Outside of your wrestling, and I think in one of the later rounds, you actually swept him. You were on the bottom and you swept him and got top position. So
actually, that leg was hurting because I was trying to hold his leg with my right leg, and that was the leg that was hurting. But still managed, you know, trying to use body position and to get there.
You need surgery at all?
I think so.
Francis, how hurt were your knees when you were fighting? Was there any point during the fight where you felt like you may not be able to continue with the knees?
No, that I might not be able to continue, but I was like very stable, like trying to like hold position, don't move too much. I didn't want to slip or something. Just the idea of like slipping or getting kicked on that knee was so scaring. Basically, like I saw the doctor on Tuesday to clear me, and he wasn't very optimistic about it, but I still decided to move on.
What kind of advice did the doctor and your team give you leading up to it regarding the injury?
Well, my team was by my side. Regardless whatever I decided to do, that's what they said. But the doctor said he wouldn't recommend me that because I can have a irreversible damage. That was he said, yes, irreversible, something like that, if I get kicked on that knee. So that's why like I couldn't switch my stance.